this is Sir Peter T. Kirstein. He was a computer scientist that lived between 1933 and 2020. He is widely recognized as the father of the European Internet.